Can you show me where the cookies are? I don't think my friend will like that. I can't mail that to my friend. I want the cookies! Those look so tasty! Does this help? Great! Why did you do that? Now I can't find the candy store! I don't know where to go! Can you help me? Don't do that! I don't want to go there! I said I don't want to go in there! No! Why is this happening? No! Why can't I stop this? Won't you help come over again?
We don't have much time. Do you trust me?
Wooly! Ready for an adventure?
Amanda! You know you can't...
Wooly had an accident! When a friend has an accident, sometimes nobody can help them. But we can try!
No, Amanda! I'm fine! I just...
Poor Wooly is so confused! We really have to help him. First, we have to know what is wrong. What part of Wooly is broken? Isn't Wooly acting strange? What could be wrong? Don't you care about Wooly? He needs our help. If we don't fix him now, things will get very, very bad. Am I the only one who sees what's wrong here? Wooly's head is broken, but Dr. Amanda is here to help. Let's prepare the patient. Here, Wooly, drink this.
I don't know, Amanda.
It's all just pretend, isn't it, Wooly?
Amanda, I feel,
We need to operate immediately on the patient's brain. What tool should we use to fix Wooly's head? The saw, the hammer, or the forceps? That might be helpful, but what else could we use? Things could get really messy if we use that. That looks hard to use, but I could try. I tricked you! We're going to use all three! The patient is getting rowdy! I'll need a little help here.
Help me! Please!
Stop! Who are you going to help? Let's get the patient subdued so we can finish the operation!
Everything will be okay.
You're not going to help me? Fine. I can do this by myself. No way!
I'm out there. Somewhere.